Tomorrow, a former minister was due in court to sue the newspaper that named him in the Cash for Questions scandal. The Prime Minister and Michael Heseltine would have been called to the witness box. But tonight, the case was dropped. The defendant is still going to give evidence. The Guardian, tomorrow. Cash for Answers, 45 pence.